Sorry, I've had to set everything back up again, so I had to configure like the monitor and the capture device and all that. Hence the long intro. Unless you're watching this on YouTube, in which case it's cut out anyway, so it makes no difference to you. I'm doing the wrong stuff already and we're 2 minutes in. Not even 2 minutes. I need to go here. So my choices are... a good question. Gravelord Nito and... why can't I remember this guy's name? Oh, Four Kings. Yeah, I know what order I'm doing that one in. I'm definitely doing Gravelord Nito first. And I'm going to do the Four Kings in a rather strange way. I've never really bothered negating the effects of the curse. I kind of just run through it and just make sure nothing touches me. It might not be the intended method, but it works. So, you know, that's a thing. There's also a really good camping spot down here in the catacombs with these infinitely spawning mini skeletons that you can kill in like large amounts pretty easily at one swing. And of course infinitely respawn, so loads of souls, and they drop about 100 each, I think. So you know, you kill like 5, that's 500 souls, do a couple swings, that's okay. Kind of see where I'm going with this. I don't know if I'll need to use it, but it might be something you'll see me use at some point. Oh shit. Have I done fucked up? I have. Not too badly, but I need to make sure I don't get cornered in this room. Like this. I needed to be in that room, but I needed to be further in that room off to the side. Those skeletons being pricked about the whole idea. Alright, let me in. Fuck, there's still two of them. Alright, come on. He's slowly coming out. If I don't die first like that. Bastards. I don't know why I keep wanting to walk that direction, there's nothing there. Thank you. shit. Pirate mounted down here if I remember. There he is. Go away. A lot of this area is just going to be a lot of running. Due to the fact that, well, either pinwheel things at the end anyway. I'm not going to do that normally. And it's just generally, for me at least, the best way to get through it alive. I do not like the catacombs, but I find the boss fairly easy to deal with. Minus the respawning skeletons, that's a pain in the ass. I think I'm going the right way here. I really hope I am, because that would be a pain in the ass if I wasn't. Come on, move out of the way. There we go. Oop. Oh, shite, that boss. If I can at least activate the switch, I'll be happy with that. That's progress. Cool. Switch activated. Get items. Oh well, I activated the switch. Oh shit, I don't think the switch is stuck. That's a lot of shit. Oh, yeah, it has. That must have been a different bridge. That was just skill, but, well, not even skill, that was luck, but great luck. I love it.
Good day. You look reasonably sane. What are you doing in the catacombs? Are you a cleric or something? No? Oh, I know what it is. Well, this place is treacherous.
Do I really have to go to a bonfire and come back just to get him to fuck off? Oh. Oh yeah, I'll come back and the bridge will be reset again, but that's fine. Whoa, 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 whoa. What a comeback. Tried to murder me. God, I got the spinny things of death next, is what I'm going to call them. Right, here goes nothing. This is more or less a lucky dip. No, don't throw poo. Poo's not the time for poo. Fucking leg it. No, I can't. That drop will kill me. Alright, much better. Oh, damn. I hate those spinny things. Also, there's a cleaner deciding to hoover, if you can hear that in the background. Fuck all I can really do. Not my cleaner. Well, kind of. Hallway cleaner. I wish I was that privileged. Get rid of the fakes first. I know the fakes are completely pointless, but hey, they're irritating. What mask do I get? Yeah, right, kindling, blah blah blah. This is the important piece. Oh, mother mask, that one's poopy. That's the health one, isn't it? I like the child one. That's the one that gives you the stamina boost, that one I find the most useful. Yeah, I'll take a health boost though. Giants. Now I'm going to have to be super careful here, because due to not having a light source, I can get killed very, very easily, as demonstrated just there. Oh fuck, why in God? Oh, I was right next to the bonfire too. But I triggered that stupid asshole cutscene. Oh.
man.
I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
What a gun. Alright. I might not be getting out of this alive. At least the next time will be a lot easier. If you want to switch quickly before there's night to come. Eh? Alright, yeah, that makes sense. Oh wait, no, I killed those guys ages ago for their humanity. Cool, I'm good then. This is completely safe. Well, completely safe. It's completely safe in by Dark Souls standards. Just a save point? Ah, yeah, there it is. What do I need for soul arrows again? Is it 36? Should give me sunlight. Oh, not as much as I hoped. And that's what you get for being an asshole. Ooh. Hidden area. And scary. Alright, there goes nothing. Ooh. No.
Now that's a large ember.
I wonder what the other thing was. It must have been something worthwhile. Maybe that guy wasn't such a prick after all. No, right, he's still a prick, but he helped me discover this. Anybody lurking? I guess I'll take that as a no then. Totally worth it. I don't even know why I went that way. It's not the way to the boss. Oh, it is, but I should have gone right, not left. And there you have it. How to get Danito without fighting a single thing. Wow, that's going to change in a minute, but up till this point. That disappeared quickly. No! Cheeky fuck! It's got wrecked by a Skellington. got the right kindling, we may as well use it. I can't remember if you can do any summons for Gravelord Nito. For some reason my brain's drawing up the answer no, so I'm thinking no. Would be helpful though, especially for the ground enemies, the enemies that aren't him. Recovered one. I didn't even know you could get one single soul, but I managed it. Really should be saving my stuff. Oh, it looks like someone was trying to... Oh, shit! Oh, there was a summon sign! Wait, no, there couldn't have been. This isn't connected to Xbox Live. There must have been a sign out there then. Damn, that would have been useful, but whatever. It's too late to worry about that now. Timing so Fuck off. Will you fuck off? There you go, Nito. One on one. The last thing you want to do is trigger the ones in the right hand corner, then you're really fucked. all that was the ground soldiers' fault. I hate the stupid shit that only need a cursed weapon to kill those enemies. I have no other reason to use a cursed weapon throughout the game. Why would I carry one? Just makes this one a complete cunt. I'm not the kind of person to specially make a weapon just to do this bit. Nope. Too stubborn for that shit. Just gotta try it over and over again until eventually the skeleton's AI give you a break. And that's basically how this goes. That arrow. How I'm walking, I do not know. Oh, it's gone now. Oh, a hero. I'm a hero. Bullshit as well as the health drop, but what can I do? Yes, I got that gate item. Nito, don't make me defeat you with poo too. I don't want to have to take you the way of the crypt demon. Fucking asking for it though. Short break and then we'll kick this guy's ass in a second.